Let's get rid of this old ugly floodlight and replace it with a new ring floodlight. Here I'm using a voltage tester to make sure that there's no power to the unit. Then I install the faceplate. Ring actually makes it super easy to install by letting everything hang down. Wiring out the wires together, turn the power back on, and you're good to go.